Everybody's interested in going, you can get on the Oklahoma Museum of Flying.com website. Look up information that's going to be posted in the future about the Reno Air Race coming up in September. Because a nice photo pass. In a little while, Brent's going to head back out to his hangar and be back with the SkyRaider. So you're going to get a SkyRaider show today. And then after that, he plans on bringing the L-39 jet.
200 horsepower of Merlin 12-cylinder engine.
Everybody wave.
Years down
and dirty.